Here is how to map a drive. It might be visible to you, as it is in the case here. Otherwise, you might have to click on Tools, Map Network Drive. It gives you a default letter. You could change it to another letter if you wanted to. You type in the server, backslash, in this case, hammer, backslash, and then the folder name, which is SFCP604. You make sure that reconnect login is set, and then you simply click finish. And it will open up to your new folder.